Chris Lester in the 4L. Tanner Cook in the 96. That's row number one. Row number two, Keith Atwell in the 95. Travis Harden in row number two. Row number three, the three machine of Aaron Bowers and Timmy Hill in the 28. The 23 of Derek Forrest and Andrew Hudgens in the 7H. One to go, Sean to the field. Gives me time to introduce starting in the ninth position, Thomas O'Neill. Starting 10th in row number five, going to be Chuck Smith. And starting what should be, it looks like, shotgun on the field. Should be the 69 of Billy Klein, but I do not see him out on the racetrack. So we just got 10 cards, it looks like. So looks like he will be missing the feature here tonight as we got 15 laps for these beautiful Pro Mini drivers as they're going to be coming to the green this time by Flagman telling them, whoa, whoa, here we go. Green is out. The 96 of Tanner Cook on the outside. Chris Lester in the 4L falling backwards in a hurry. Give the top spot to Tanner Cook now. Cook and then the 72 of Travis Harden. Harden up to second. He is all over Cook for the top spot. He's going to come down. Lap number one will go to Cook with Harden pushing down the front straightaway. The 95 of Keith Atwell into the third spot. In fourth is the former pole sitter Chris Lester in fourth position. Here comes the 72. He is all over the 96. Super Street Drivers, Super Street Drivers. Be ready in the staging area. Super Street Driver to the staging area, please. Cherry's Market Super Street. Cherry's Market Super Street. Drivers, please be ready. Tanner Cook in the 96. The 72 is right there of Travis Harden. Way. Three cars under a blanket through turn number one and two down the back straightaway. You have the 96 machine of Tanner Cook. Tanner Cook with the lead. Here comes Chris Lester making four cars under a blanket now as they battle for position out on the speedway. The 96 of Tanner Cook. Problems on Chris Lester. He slows down the front straightaway. He'll fall back now to the fifth position behind the three machine. We'll focus now back up front. You have the 96 of Cook, the 72 machine of Travis Harden, and the 95 of Keith Atwell. Both drivers hungry to go to victory lane here tonight. The season is coming to a close here at Wythe Raceway with tonight being one of those final chances to go to victory lane at Wythe Raceway with, after this evening's event, only three races on the season. Here comes the battle once again. The 96 still with the advantage. Cook feeling the pressure now. Travis Harden in the 72 on the inside. The 95 of Keith Atwell. Now looking to the inside contact. He'll gather it up. Harden and him making slight contact in the front straightaway. That'll give some breathing room. Now to the 96 machine of Tanner Cook as the laps are continuing to roll off here in this Pro Mini feature. For the folks here at Wythe Raceway, they're seeing the best race on the night so far with the four-cylinder drivers. The Ford Mustangs, the 2300s are going to work here this evening. And they are being the showstopper and the show stealer. Tanner Cook still with a 72. He is there. Harden all over his back bumper again. He's drawing a bead behind him here with Raceway. And here comes the 95 back into it again. With a top two, nose to tail, almost bump trapping and pushing each other down the front straightaway. At Wythe Raceway, the big fast half mile. Down the back straightaway. Still with the lead is the 96. He has held on to it from lap number one. The 96 of Cook with the race lead. Followed by the 72. Once again, Super Street to the staging area in 3 and 4. Super Street. Sherry's at Market. Super Street out of Sugar Grove. Sherry's Market, the title sponsor for the Wythe Raceway. Super Street drivers, please be on standby. The leader's working through lap traffic. They'll get by the 7. He is still slow if he can make his way down to the inside. We'll keep it green, but don't know if that's going to happen, and it's not. He'll make it. Yes, he'll dive in. And we'll take the white flag. Awesome maneuver by the 7 as he dives in. Andrew Hudgens with a great move. Here we go. Bump drafting really down the back straightaway here with Raceway. Battle to the line between the top three. It will be flag to flag with the 96 of Tanner Cook. The 72 finishing second. That is going to be Travis Harden. And the 95 of Keith Atwell finishing in third. Fourth will go to Chris Lester. And a fifth going to the three machine of Aaron Bowers. Sherry's up Market. Sherry's Market, Super Street drivers. Sherry's Market, Super Street drivers. Need you ready to go in the staging area in turn 3 and 4. Once again, there'll be no victory lane interviews on the front straightaway except for the American All-Star Series for the Pro Late Model Nationals. There is weather threatening in the area that looks to roll in between 10:30 and 11 o'clock. Our plan is by 10:30 to try to have all features done and everybody heading home here tonight. Supports me every week at my go-kart track that I run. He's been there for 2 solid years. And about 3 weeks ago, he didn't show up. And unfortunately, he caught COVID and never came off the ventilator. So prayers and condolences going out to the Gilbert family. They've been great supporters of the racing that I've been doing for years as far as announcing and go-kart racing as well as far as race directing and flagging. Race fans, are you ready for what is usually the show on the night? Here comes the street stocks. Sherry's Market in Sugar Grove, street stocks out on the speedway. If you ain't got a favorite, you need to get you a favorite. Pick one out. I want to know who you're riding with. You riding with the 40 of Keith Griffiths in the 40 machine. How about the 57 of David Peoples? That is row number one. Row number two, going to be starting third is Randy Taylor. Starting fourth is Eddie Bentley in that outside row number two. Row number three, going to be made up of Evan Atwell in the 02. Starting fifth and starting sixth in the 94D is Tyler Dowell. Starting seventh, going to be the 34th, Jerry Stanley. Starting in the 8th position will be the 60 of Jacob Thompson. So the 8 machine of Jerry swapping a gear on that machine, so they're letting me know he has to go to the tail for a mechanical change. The 34 of Kobe Moore, Jacob Thompson going to be in the back in that 60. Jerry Dillwell in that 8, starting to tell that'll make things interesting. This is a 25-lap feature race, fans. Field coming to the green flag, and it's in the air, and it's going to wave. David Peoples in the 57, the 40 of Keith Griffiths on the inside. Oh, Griffiths, a little bit of contact. He goes all the way almost to the inside wall. A little bit of body slamming going on. Some fans not happy with that one. I've seen some folks jumping up and jumping down. Oh, the 40 contact. The aid machine will clip him. Everybody slicing and dicing. How in the world did they miss the spinning 40 machine who had assistance from the 8? So it'll be complete restart. And a restart from scratch. Zero. Got to re-rack them, restack them, none in the books. What timing and scoring is saying? Who's riding with the 40 of Keith Griffiths in that machine? How about the 57 of David Peoples? How about the 94 of Randy Taylor? How about Eddie Bentley in the 3 machine? Evan Atwell in the 02. Going to be your top 5. Going to re-rack them, restack them. No laps in the books. So 0 out of 25. Sherry's Market, the presenting sponsor for your street stocks here week in, week out for the 2021 season for the street stocks here at Wythe Raceway. I want to thank High Tech Automotive, Feral Gas, Mark IV, New River Valley Furniture, B&B Gun and Pond. Also thank PPM. I want to thank Pinnacle Racing and Fabrication out of Kingsport, Tennessee, M&M Mowing, and Denny's over 24 hours. Battle for the lead continuing to heat up for lap number 1. David Peoples. Oh, the 3 machine taking a base of action on the inside. The 3 going to go around of Eddie Bentley, and the caution will fly. Check out the concession stand. Got great food down there as well. American All-Star Series drivers, please be making your final preparations and adjustments. Drivers being told to pick high or low. The cone is out on the front straightaway. Who's going to choose and where are they going to go? Choose rule in effect for the street stock drivers. Great looking street stock cars, one of my favorite classes in the state of Virginia. They always put on a show, especially here at Wythe Raceway. Side by side. If we have another caution, we'll give you an update from the Southern 500 at Darlington Raceway. Been a very eventful night in NASCAR here this evening. Some drivers that were picked to win, not in the running. At the Southern 500, they've already crashed out. David Peoples in a 57. The 40 now looking for the lead down the back straightaway. Keith Griffiths to the lead. The 3 moving back up through the field. Eddie Bentley now back up through the field. Gary in the 8. He's got a lot of damage on that machine, but he is still moving in the 8 car. He is up to 2nd. 2 laps in the books coming now to 3. machine. He found the wall in turn one and two, it looks like. He'll come to a stop. Eddie Bentley with the second issue on with that three machine here tonight. And that will bring the caution flag back out on lap number three. American All-Star drivers, be making your adjustments after this race, fans. 50 laps for the American All-Star Series, the Pro Late Model Nationals. Side by side in the turn number three. The three machine on the hook back to the attention of his crew. Fortunately, his night is going to be done here this evening. Field coming, looking for the green flag, and it is in the air once again. The always exciting street stops. Keith Griffiths in of the 40 is there. Jerry in the 8. He is hanging tough, even with the damage on that machine on the deck lid. Maybe watching that right. Yep, going to be that left rear tire where that damage is at. Those two drivers pulling away from the 94 of Randy Taylor. Jerry Dillo in the 8. Dillo in that 8 machine, closing in on the 40 of Griffiths. Griffiths in the 40. Jerry Dillo in the 8 in second. About 2 points of separation. It's a long ways back to Randy Taylor. This one's going to be a 20 laps now due to time constraints. Top two still ways ahead of Randy Taylor in the 94. Coming back now to 9 laps in the books. And the 60 of Jacob Thomas, slow on the bottom of the speedway. The leader's going to go by him. He will go a lap down to the leaders. Keith Griffiths in the 40. Oh, we got one around, and he's going to be right in front of the leaders. Keith Griffiths, evasive action. The 8 taking evasive action as well. That is the 34 machine around. Jerry Dillo in the 8, Keith Griffiths in the 40. Those two have been battling like scalded dogs. Ethan Atwell in that third position. Or at least lining up on the third position. Randy Taylor going to take the outside. Griffiths in of the 40. problems on the aid machine down in turn number 3 and 4. The damage finally got to him, I believe. May have a tire possibly down on that machine. Or either something mechanical. Lights are still on in the dash, so maybe something in the rear of that machine. Looks like some possible misfire underneath the hood, though, as you can see it sparking and fire underneath that machine there. Keith Griffiths in the 40, still with the lead. Battle now for the second position. It's going to be the 94 of Randy Taylor. Taylor, along with the 57 of David Peoples, American All-Star Series drivers. It is time for your feature. Time for your feature. The 34 of Moore. He'll keep it going and we'll stay green on the racetrack. American All-Star Series presented by PPM Racing Products. Please be ready to roll. Second going to be the 94 of Taylor, followed by David Peoples as they battle. Only a handful of laps left in this one. American All-Star Series drivers, it is feature time. It is feature time. Frisbee Tall is going to be coming up at Mary's table during the 4-1. Salute to the AAS merchandise table. Kids, go get your Frisbees. Youngsters, go get your Frisbees at the American All-Star Series table. Two to go, shown to the field that time by the 40. Has ran off and he is hiding. Looking now for the white flag this time. Keith Griffith's going to take the white. The battle still for second. The 94. Right there is Taylor and Peoples in the 57 as a 60 dives back out. Multiple laps down. Keith Griffiths off the corner. He'll take the checkered flag in the Shirley's Market Street Stock win here tonight. Keith Griffiths going to be the 94 of Randy Taylor and the 57 of David Peoples. Will round out your top three here tonight. American All-Star Series drivers, final call to the staging area. $5,000 on the line here tonight. Tonight is the Kenny Peoples Senior Memorial for the Mid East Modifies. This will be our final main event on the night. Once again, all ceremonies will move to the infield area behind Victory Lane. I see you. If you have Ricky Green's Frisbee, if you have Ricky Green's Frisbee, put it up in the air. We've got somebody. Please head to the bottom to the flag stand. We will get you across. All right. Parent headed with him. We will wait on our Frisbee Toss winner to get across to meet and greet. Y'all want to keep going? The gate is open. We'll let y'all get across before we move these mods. I want to thank all the drivers for being courteous here tonight, moving in a quick fashion. Got a youngster that's going to be going across underneath the flag stand, and then we will roll our mods. Logan Roberson, he will pick up the Goliath Racing Engines bonus for this weekend. Still got, of course, the U cars still to come. Like I said, we'll keep moving with the program. We'll keep moving with the program with the U cars. We'll get the Mid-East Modifieds Victory Lane and also Pro Lake Model Nationals. Got one more final class to go. This will be the last one here with the U-Cars. U-Cars, the final feature on the night. Rain able to hold off so far. We tried to push, like I said, to get the Mid-East Modifieds, get all their laps, get all the laps for. New cars out on the speedway. Alex Eastridge on the inside. Brandon Collins in the 13B. Justin Tate. Danny Tate. Green flag on the final feature. Sitting super happy to get those two big races in and in the books. Number one's going to go to the detour, Danny Tate. Justin Tate in second. Ryan Shelton in third. Danny Tate still leading the field in the D2 over Justin Tate, Ryan Shelton. They're your top three as things continue to battle their way back through the field. Taylor Eldridge into the 389. Amber Huffman in the 94A. Brian Tate and Amari Martin throw back into six. The D2 of Danny Tate. Oh, problems on the aid machine of Justin Tate. He is slow on the back straightaway. Still under power, but losing multiple positions. We'll see if he's going to be able maybe to get down. Work his way to the bottom of the speedway. Does not look like it. He's going to be able to get down to the bottom now. Everybody's going by. Problems on the 8 machine for Tate. Tate going to take it now to the infield pit area. He will go pit side. Danny Tate, still your race leader. Already halfway home in this one. Caution is out. Got a car stopped over in 3 and 4. And that's going to be, I believe, yes, it is the 6th machine. Looks like Brian Tate causing the caution. With 8 laps in the books, don't see the 6 roll around the speedway, so he must be the culprit. One to go, going to be shown to the field this time by. Field coming to the green this time for the Ute Car feature here tonight. Green back in the air, Danny Tate, Brian Sheldon, Taylor Eldridge in the 389. Will Hostetler in the 17, now up to third. Hostetler up to third. Eldridge Taylor now back to fourth. Amber Huffman still in the 5th position. Oh, contact on the start of the back straightaway. Caution is out. 2 cars involved and 1 car to the bottom of the speedway. Drivers being told via the race receiver to go ahead and choose their position. Drivers have now chosen whether it's going to be inside or outside. Field coming to the green at this time. Danny Tate on the outside. Brian Chilton on the inside. They'll fire. The green flag is out. Danny Tate still with the lead. The 17 now is Will Hostetter. Hostetter up now to the second position. Move the 8 back to third of Brian Chilton. D2 of Danny Tate. Will Hostetter in the 17. Brian Chilton in third. Will Hostetter still in striking distance. 3 laps now to go. The 8 of Brian Chilton in third. He is starting to now feel the pressure. Matthew Taylor and Brandon Collins riding fourth and fifth out on the speedway. Danny Tate in the D2, the 17. Riding in second. Flag in the air, the D2 still with the advantage down in turn 1 and 2. The 17 Will Hostetter in that second position. Battle now for third. A 13 of Brandon Collins all over the 8. Coming back to the line, it's going to be the D2 of Danny Tate. Your UCAR winner of the Will Hostetter. Brandon Collins, Matthew Taylor. Taylor going to finish in Blake Shelton going to finish third. But your winner going to be the D2 for your UCARs here tonight. Danny Tate, your UCAR winner. Said race fans,